turns out he's not dead after all. He's pulling out all the stops now.
Here we go!
Yeah! I'm coming for you, Dad.
Battle's a little scary. This is Overdrive synth. As you can see, he's got an Overdrive gauge there. But yeah, this is one that I get nastier. I got double cast now, so we'll use it a little. If you recall, I didn't use overdrives in the last few battles. I used the I used Titus's. That was it. The main reason for that is because of this battle right here. This is one we have to be punctual with. We can't let him get to overdrive. Otherwise, we're done. I think he's actually close enough that we can get the heavy hitters out. Looks like that didn't appeal to him very well. To make it back to his end of the grid, so, and I had level 4 key spheres, so I figured I'd learn the ultimate one. He's the only one that's got it. His magic is decent. Still doesn't do great damage, though. Overdrives now. I close, so kill him with the attack reels here. Hit them all on twos. Well, actually, it's six, and then you'll double it because it matched them all up, so. It's done. Seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. Got his mouth open. Now he can get inside. I had to move some people along, but still need more level 3 key spheres. Hey, I got two from that one. So there we go, we got two now. And now...
Dad, where are you?
We must go to him.
Then we will. Let me take front.
Good luck.
Follow me.
Now we've made it inside Sin. And we'll leave it at that for now.